Today I want to talk about culture, as in the culture of CPA firms. Specifically, what does the culture of a CPA firm of the future look like? We'll also compare and contrast that with what does the culture of a CPA firm that isn't a firm of the future look like. I have a list of 10 attributes that I've jotted down over the years about what I think culturally CPA firms of the future do and what they're really all about in terms of what their purpose is. So I just wanted to review those 10 different things. The most interesting one for me is number one. It's what I call the servant leadership mentality. CPA firms of the future, their leaders, their partners, the folks leading the firm, these men and women truly function as servant leaders. It's a much different business model than the old-fashioned authoritative business model, or what we sometimes call command and control. Servant leaders of CPA firms, firms of the future, they tend to have an open door policy where they're at the bottom of the pyramid, supporting the processes that support their people who are in front of and serving their very best clients and all of their clients for that matter. So it's sort of flipping the leadership hierarchy upside down. That's, I think, by far and away the most important cultural difference between old-fashioned CPA firms and CPA firms of the future. By saying that, you can sort of guess what the second one is. It means that CPA firms of the future are innovative. They don't do things the old-fashioned way. So they're always looking for new and better ways. And with regard to their innovation, they're always looking for input from their team members, the people who are actually doing the work, about ways to improve and enhance the experience that the clients of the firm are getting. Old-fashioned CPA firms tend to have a lot of rules that people are forced to follow, and that discourages innovation. I think it's impossible to be a CPA firm of the future unless you're very innovative and constantly coming up with new service offerings that meet the needs and wants of your clients, particularly your very best clients, your A clients. The next four sort of go together, so I'm going to sort of group them. CPA firms of the future, they're collaborative as opposed to competitive. They share and work together as opposed to work being hoarded. And they typically bill or their pricing is basically value-based as opposed to based on hours. And to give you a simple example, old-fashioned firms that do hourly billing, the staff tends to hoard work. They tend to hoard the work that's the best or where they can get write-ups as opposed to the work being written off. And so therefore, it's a very competitive environment within the firm about who works on whose clients. Because all the staff wants to work on the best clients, nobody wants to work on the clients that might be a little bit more difficult to work on, and it really doesn't promote collaboration or any form of sharing or best practices within a firm. Value pricing, again, is where you're pricing based on the value of the work being done as opposed to some arbitrary hourly rate times a bunch of hours that are fiction on people's timesheets. A firm that does this, I think, is what you would call client-centric. A CPA firm of the future is not practice or CPA firm-centric, they focus on their clients, particularly their best clients. And I think when you are not billing by the hour, you are much better at focusing on your clients. This means, of course, that CPA firms of the future, their people, their leaders, they have a lot of face-to-face meetings with their very best clients. Old-fashioned firms tend not to have very many meetings, if any meetings at all, with clients, even with their very best clients, not very healthy. As far as working with clients and being what we call client-centric, there's a lot of transparency. There's also 24/7 support. Old-fashioned CPA firms tend to work from 8 to 5, Monday through Friday, with a lunch hour. These days, in this complex business world, people have issues 24/7. Firms of the future find ways to get answers to questions over the weekend, after hours, early in the morning. They don't just function 40 hours a week when there's 168 hours in the week. And the transparency means clients can actually log in to things like portals and other things to see the status of their work, how far things are along, what things might be missing, what they can do to help the CPA provide even better value. Last thing, the most interesting one to me, CPA firms of the future are community-based. So they talk about the things that they're doing in their community. They're not just working for clients. They're also participating in their community, making contributions, the staff, other people, leaders, spending time on community causes. Old-fashioned CPA firms that aren't firms of the future tend to be very, very private and insular. And that's not a very healthy environment, I think, for collaboration or innovation, which I think are the two hallmarks of the CPA firm of the future. So that's it. That's culturally what CPA firms of the future look like. Thank you.